unless you count some cleverly worded headstones.
Have you finished digging by the chapter house?
We have, ma'am. The northwest sites are wide open as well.
And what about the southern perimeter?
Not yet. It'll take us a day to move the crane over there.
Nadine.
Make it happen. In the meantime, see what you can dig up without it.
I'll send a couple of men over right away.
Good. Rafe, any luck with those manuscripts?
Can we have a minute?
Keep me updated.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you hear? They found a whole annexed area under the cathedral.
I did. Have you seen it?
No. Why?
Because there wasn't much left after they'd finished finding it.
My men have been a bit liberal with
the
dynamite.
They're like 100 well-armed bulls in a china shop.
But they've made more progress in 2 days than we've made in months.
Progress? I can't analyze rubble.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'll let them know they need to give you a heads up before they do anything drastic.
Or you can tell them to sit tight until I analyze the few clues that haven't been blown up.
No, we can't sit around waiting any longer.
All due respect, I think I have a bit more experience with this sort of thing than you do.
We tried things your way.
Bullshit. You've been wanting to level this place ever since we got here.
No! I wanted to steal that cross long before it ever even made it to that auction. The same auction where I couldn't have my men around to deal with any surprises.
The auction was the cleanest way
but
to get the cross.
But instead of going with my gut, I'll listen to you. And now we have competition.
Well, I didn't think he'd show up.
Or maybe you wanted to draw him out.
Why the hell would I do that?
Because you think you need him. And maybe you do. Point is, I'm done trying to do things the clean way. If the treasure is here, we'll find it. And if not, well... maybe it's time to move on, huh? It's not personal.
Of course.
I'll let you know if anything turns up.
Let's get moving before they blow that treasure to bits.
Oh, stop making out.
Hey, wait. You think she was right, though?
About what?
Rafe wanted to draw you out.
As long as he doesn't get the upper hand.
Who cares?
Doesn't matter.
What annexed area you suppose they were talking about?
It's gotta be some side chamber because we're the only ones here.
Me? A little too high to jump up there unless you got a trampoline.
Left it in my backyard.
Oh, darn. Hey, do you have a trampoline?
I wish. Hang on.
Look at you.
One crate coming up.
I thank you, good sir.
Hey, definitely getting closer to the cathedral. Gotta say, this is far more sophisticated than I was expecting.
Me too. Must have taken years to build.
Spared no expense to hide 400 million bucks. Here goes nothing!
Good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay. Made it.
What's the plan?
I'm working on it. Goes nothing.
Good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay. Made it.
What's the plan?
I'm working on it. Hook our ropes onto this.
That'll work.
Needs bridges.
Oh no, I wouldn't mind bridges per se.
Well, can't go through there.
So how do we get through?
Over here.
Look at that.
This place wasn't completely falling apart. We'd probably be trapped again.
Nathan, look around you.
Holy crap. This must have been another test, but it all just crumbled into the ocean.
Well, I guess the test now is... How the hell do we get to the other side?
That really safe-looking wooden seesaw thing might do the trick.
Worth a shot. Well, here goes nothing.
Nathan, stop! You won't make it, you're too low. I'll weigh it down. Go.
Made it!
All right! Now, what about me?
Right, just let me look around.
Cool, I'll just hang out here. Check out all that machinery. You know, it really makes you appreciate everything that goes into making one of these death traps.
Don't be glib.
Who's being glib? This is a marvel of human engineering. Any luck?
Yeah, give me a sec. OK.
Okay, I found something to weigh down the seesaw.
Excellent. You sure that'll work?
It's heavier than I am.
I don't know about that.
Yeah, yeah. There we go. Hey, nice air time.
Treasure hunting doesn't work out, we can always join the circus.
Not if they have clowns.
Well, still not over that, huh?
Oh, crap! I got you. There.
Thanks.
There's another test down.
Yeah, at this point, I'd rather take another death trap.
At this point? I hope we're at the end of this thing.
Okay. Getting a bit dramatic with the statues here.
Seriously? Why decorate a treasure burial site?
Or build elaborate tests? Ugh. I'll never get used to this.
Another cross. At least this one has some jewels on it, right?
Whoa, whoa, don't touch it.
What? Why?
Look at it. It's the only valuable thing we've seen in this cave.
Right.
This is another test.
Agreed.
Yeah. Or lack thereof.
Okay, so...
It's gotta be the coins. Yeah.
Sure about this?
Oh, pretty sure.
Pretty sure we'll have to do.
Just one now.
Great. I got it. Please don't be a trap.
Recognize the shape?
It's Madagascar. Look.
Star right here.
It's King's Bay.
Yes, it is.
Son of a bitch. He's screwing with us.
What are you talking about?
Avery. He's screwing with us. This was supposed to be it, so where's the goddamn treasure, huh? I mean, King's Bay, great. Well, what's next? North Pole? Outer space? Nathan.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. He was recruiting.
Who was recruiting?
Avery was recruiting.
Recruiting for what?
You gentlemen are very, very noisy. Guns on the floor. Slowly. Must allow you from last time.
Throw me out a window didn't do it for you?
Rafe. Rafe, come in.
I'm at the graveyard. Nadine, hey, we're here.
Yeah, I'm looking at them right now.
What? Where are you?
Come back to the cathedral. Follow the holes.
I'm on my way. And for God's sakes, don't shoot him yet.
Not want to hurry, then. King's Bay.
Yeah, but, where in King's Bay? You'll need that cross over there to figure it out, but... there's only two people that can tell you how to use it.
Let me guess. You two.
I'm gonna leave it to Rafe. You're gonna be waiting a long time.
Sorry, boys. I'm not here to negotiate. Bring me the crucifix.
It's not a crucifix.
What?
Well, technically, a crucifix refers to cross that... You know what? Never mind.
Don't touch it!
Story. Short version is get us the hell out of here.
Yeah, I figured. Hold tight. Be there as soon as I can.
Thank you. saying the weather is lovely this time of year? I can't see shit! Just keep heading down until we hit the water!
Close one, huh?
They shot up my goddamn plane, mate.
We're fine, thanks.
How soon can you get us to Madagascar?
No treasure, then?
Not yet. I don't know what you're talking about. Look, we're rich.
Jesus. Suppose it's a start. You think the rest is in Madagascar?
Well, there was a chamber back there with a giant map of Madagascar on the floor, so... yeah, it's probably there.
This is beginning to smell a whole lot like wild goose, kid.
Look, the treasure was never in Scotland, okay?
Then what was the point of all that, huh? Of the St. Dismas cross?
It's like I said. I think Avery was recruiting people. The cross was an invitation. The caves were just some sort of initiation.
Oh, so we all passed, huh?
Congrats, Victor. We get eye patches and parrots now.
I don't get it. Why the hell would they go to all that bother just to weed people out?
To protect himself. Look, Avery was the most wanted man in the world at that time. He had to enlist people that he could trust in order to keep their treasure secret.
What do you mean, their treasure?
Just think about this. Thomas Tew was a successful pirate in his own right. What would he possibly stand to gain from joining Avery? I think Avery sent out crosses only to the other wealthy pirates like himself. What if they pooled and hid all their treasure together?
That would make the Guns Way all look like chump change.
Exactly.
Oh, holy shit. Okay, so where exactly in Madagascar are we going?
King's Bay. It was an old pirate haven back in Avery's time.
I know it well. It's a big place. Anything more specific?
Well, that map chamber completely caved in, so, you know. What are you laughing about?
People who survived the caves, the recruits. What's the one thing they would have left with?
There's a volcano on this.
There's a volcano near King's Bay. Which means we need to get a move on.
Of
course, what do you mean?
Well, you know, the news, there's been all that flooding. Maybe going to Malaysia during the monsoon season wasn't such a good idea.
Yeah, right. Right, yeah, it grounded us for sure. You know, had some equipment failure, but, you know, no one's hurt or anything.
Well, as long as you guys are safe. So, are you going to start work tomorrow?
Postponed, actually. Looks like we're going to need maybe another
10 days or so.
Ugh, 10 days? Hey, well, why don't I just go ahead and buy a ticket, then?
You know, you don't have to do that. That's fine. I mean,
you know, these guys always overestimate things. I'm sure it'll be less time than that.
Okay, well, you know, don't rush. Make sure that you're safe.
Oh, I will. Always do. Listen, I'm sorry. I gotta go. Jameson's calling me over.
Okay.
I love you.
Love you, too.
What are the satellites saying, Victor?
Right now, not a goddamn thing. I've lost the signal.
Hey, you know what never loses signal? Paper.
All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano. Might get a little bumpy, though.
Let's get the show on the road.
Okay.
All right.
So, what are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
And one of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
I see some ruins up ahead.
Wait here. I'll go take a look.
So, Victor, you still do a lot of traveling these days?
Yeah, I try. I tend to pick jobs that get me away from the computer.
Yeah, I was telling Nate that it's shocking how much of the business has moved to the internet. I mean, I bet you have all sorts of options to get rid of hot cargo now.
Yeah, sure, but I prefer talking to clients face to face. Get a good read on them.
Not much to see here.
Well, nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going. Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest 4x4.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid. Turn into it.
Would you look at that?
A secret cave behind a waterfall. Gentlemen, we're on a pirate adventure.
What are you, 7?
So, Victor, how is it that you know Kings Bay so well, huh?
Well, the first time I did was for a swap. Pulling down.
Again, of course.
And in the process of negotiating the bribe, we, and I made it a point to visit him.
Well, maybe we can preempt any trouble we might get into. Can you still reach out to him?
Oh,
mistake.
It wasn't like that for once.
It's a note.
We just saw the world in similar ways. Besides, she moved to Brazil. It's been a few years since we've seen each other.
Well, maybe time for a visit.
Maybe. First, let's wrap this up.
right, let's get moving.
A little warning next time?
I guess the first time in years I've had two showers in one day. That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
This looks promising. Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go!
Made it.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Just keep it slow. Keep it in the center.
Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on right now. We're good. Everything's good.
Jesus Christ. Onward and upward.
Easy.
We're getting nowhere fast.
Need traction here. Nathan, the rocks.
I got it. Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of this.
Let's not get stuck here.
There we go.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my spine.
Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way. Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
Hey, Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it.
Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
But with Nate being so eager, he doubled the price.
He would have doubled it anyway.
Let me go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch.
Hang on tight.
See? Oh,
shit. Hey, take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
So, Nathan, you're thinking Avery, Two, and some other big shot pirates pulled their treasure and came out here because... why exactly?
Who knows? Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on them.
Sure. Maybe, he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding them. And go.
And no.
That was a valiant effort.
Go check out that tower.
I'll come with. It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. Definitely ruins from Avery's era. Got some big plans for this winch. Do it. All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady. Steady. Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, not yet. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen.
Wow.
Spectacular.
Just imagine, you've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Oh, poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, no, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
Taken forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here?
I'll be right back.
Nathan?
Yeah, excuse me. All right, let's go.
Sam, what were you talking about?
Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa. And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah. Well, still taking a long time.
Hey, Nathan, check out that cave there.
Stay put.
You got something, kid?
Let's roll.
How would you look at that?
Oh, shit! Stop! Stop!
I see him.
What do we got?
Military types poking around.
Nadine's guys?
Yep.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
Yeah, that means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
Oh, shit. We do have the drop on them.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Just follow my lead.
What's that? All right, then.
Someone took him out! They've got to be close!
Ugh.
Okay. I think that's it.
Damn it. Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. I mean, they could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
Look, another sigil.
Huh. Adam Baldridge. He ran King's Bay for a while. He was a traitor, slaver, general scoundrel.
Look at you.
Yeah. Prison, a lot of books.
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than Rafe?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money-up-front kind of mercenary. So Rafe's got the advantage there.
I'll be right back.
What you got?
Thanks for waiting.
Look, shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
Singing the same damn thing. They found the treasure already.
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah, you're right.
Hey, you think that old building's worth checking out? Hey, Sam, if you don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But, you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs.
Hey, is that a well?
Well, well, well. Get it? You know, because it's a well.
Sully, you stole your joke.
I noticed. Good sense of humor, though.
What have we here? Damn, these pirates weren't messing around.
Did you find something down there?
Maybe. Do me a favor, get behind the wheel for a sec.
Will do.
Hey, Sully, throw the car in reverse.
Okay, give me a second.
Okay, what do we have here?